Well, this is a newer song that I wrote after reading a meditation that came to my inbox from Richard Rohr's Center for Action and Contemplation. And the title of the meditation was called Luminous Darkness. So I there's something for me in this. And it really articulated something I had been experiencing in my own heart and in my own life, kind of similar to the conversation that Ian and Lee were having earlier about the integration of joy and sadness in my life, and what does it mean to carry a bright sadness? What does it mean to have experienced luminous darkness? And how are these things so interwoven in my soul and in just the fabric of being and being alive? So my friend Ben Shive and I started writing this song on the Christmas tour we did with Andrew Peterson several years ago. And so we're going to play it for you all tonight. This is called Bright Sadness.
Deeper into love.